And maybe Buddy helps his dad in a setting much like this.
Maybe his father learns a son is something he can't dismiss.
They might learn that they need each other much more than they know.
Maybe the point of the story is it's never too late to grow.
It's never too late to grow.
It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of, and the books will fly right off the shelf. It's the story of Buddy the Elf.
It's never too late to grow.
It's never too late to grow.
It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's the story of Buddy the Elf. It's